We need to. I don't know if I'm gonna drop it on normal to finish this. Maybe. The problem is I'm pretty sure you are supposed to kill the robots with a card. But the card I used only worked on one. I'm not sure if that's a bug, or I used it on a wrong console, or what. If it doesn't work again, I will try to focus fire on the robots, get them out of the way first, and then go for everybody else. But there is a ton of enemies, really. There was 20 plus enemies on that mission, on that combat sequence, not that mission, which was insane. If I don't manage, I will drop it on normal. We'll see. I really feel that device I found was supposed to take out the robots. I'm not sure why that happened. I'm not sure if you're supposed to use it on another console or... You need to use it on all four consoles, which would make sense, but it wouldn't actually highlight the consoles for me, and that means it shouldn't be interactable. I don't know. We'll see. Now that I'm not angry about it, because yesterday I was really salty about that. We'll see what we can do to finish this, and then we'll go back to... Finishing Rise of the Tomb Raider. I did plan to go through another playthrough of Torment Tides of Numenera, but 3 days I think Wet March Part 2 is coming out, so I will be doing that first. This first load is really long. I've said before, but yeah. Seriously. Anyway. I'm not alone. I was reading a thread in NeoGAF about the Last Combat, and not a lot of people have played the DLC yet, I think. But those that did, no one was happy about that combat sequence. In general, I feel Shadowrun Hong Kong was inferior to Dragonfall. It was superior in gameplay and their systems. They made all the characters useful in combat and exciting to play. Something they didn't manage before. So that was a huge step up. But character-wise, story-wise, Dragonfall was far superior. All right. So there is 1, 2, 3, 4 terminals. Again, we'll focus on the robots. But first, we need to do that. I think maybe it only kills one robot, which is ridiculous. Alright. I'm not sure what that will do, but we'll see. Of course. Alright. You are the worst person in this... For this mission, that was a huge mistake, picking you and not Tractor. But it's done, so... Go close to here. Can take back any grenades. Ah, that was not a good start. Yeah, put him there to die. That was not a good idea. Good. You do your job. Oh, great. Have taken him there. Alright. Yeah. Kill that guy, but right now. I want to see what that does first, and then we'll see what our actions will be. I will load and see. Okay, and see what I can do better. To take that guy over there. This minus 3 AP is annoying as hell. But first, as I said, I want to see what the hell that does. Great, that hit my guy as well. And I missed thrice. Anyway, it doesn't matter. This is a test run. Also, don't need to go to that terminal. You can use this one here. Again, we only take the one robot with us. Not all four. I don't understand why. Alright, we loaded as I said, but now can I use the other? Nope. So the other backdoor, you can only take over one robot, whatever you do. So we'll have to not hit that robot, take it over, and then try to survive all other three robots and all these guys. We'll focus on the guys first. Or rather on the robot over there, and we'll see. Alright. I think I may need to actually drop the difficulty. We'll see. God damn it. This is a really bad fight. And it's weird how the game is totally easy on hard in every step of the way until one fight. I hate it when games do that. It's not the only way that does this. Uncharted does that too, and other games too. KOTOR, for example. I was playing that recently, and it did that shit too. Didn't cover there, no. Alright. You know what? No, you need, we need to do you. Yeah. All right, who plays Gaetsu? Gaetsu needs to go back there and kill people. The other side, can I do that? I think you could put I don't remember if you could put waypoints. This is something the game needs. I remember something, but I'm not sure if it was in this playthrough or not. Right. There. Can I get into cover? Yes. That. Go there. Try to kill that thing. Oh really? Why the hell am I flanked here? That makes no sense. I guess I should be over here, but this thing is in front of me. It shouldn't be flanking me. It's not here. Right, that was rather lucky. We need to kill this guy before he takes us out. AP wise. That again, that wasn't flanked. Idiotic. The flanking system, I'm not loving it. Wound one. Well, can't help you. Yeah, I forgot. This guy. You this don't have AP. I couldn't actually shoot him, that's awesome. Yeah, this is not gonna work. Could keep a guy to back. Well, that works for me. Come on. Possibly the damage is kinda done already. Ice Queen ways. Hit something. Great. Hit the poor woman that can't do nothing. All right. Yes, we'll heal you. Go fuck things up. The robot. Focus on that thing, take it down. Damage. Really? That was a waste of a heal then. Alright, I need to use my... summon. Can't actually go there. I guess that will do. Alright, let's see... Thermor... and... it... good... alright, we... let's try... what, first let's see if I can take it out. No, alright. There. That's one less robot to deal with. You... very nice. Are going better. All right, 71. Ah, I can repair. But it's an ability. That's so nice when I have the robot on my side, is it? Oh, come on, instantly! Last time they took far longer to come out. And the BS. Alright, I'm going to focus fire on that one. Or maybe on this one. God damn it. And again, this is, look at how many they are. That is a stupid amount of people. Let me throw you 15 enemies. Yeah. You like that, won't you? Totally. Good. Yeah, go for the kill. Now, this guy will fuck us up. But there are two of them. Oh, great. Well, that's something. Now I can't reach them though. Alright. The robot needs to kill some of these guys. Damn. This is... really? Hit that thing, not me. Assholes. Why is everyone focusing fire on guy 2? No. Good miss. It'd be great if I could stun him, but don't think that's happening. Still got it, even though we are... Oh, it missed. Yeah, alright. He's sleeping. Yeah, focus on the robot or on these guys. You know what, let's not focus on the robot. Focus on these guys, try to kill them. Come on. Bud, we have grenadiers. Nope. Take some grenades. All right. Take him out. Really. Good. Robot time. 6. That's not great, is it? B1 5 46 65. Why did you move? Alright, Getsu is going down. You can't do much about that. At least he can take the hit for a while. Yeah, deal with that. Good. That needs some healing. Good. Have aim. Yes, we do. Take your armor so he can kill you. Come on. Stop failing at life so badly. Nice. Go for it. Yeah. A bit unlucky. Yeah, it's going down. Could you deal with that still? I'm okay with that. Getsu is going down. Good, good spirit. Heal Gaetsu, how much do you have? Really? Alright. All right. Let's not hit our guy. No, I think it will hit our guy. Right. Come on, give me some luck. Duncan, you are the worst guy ever. I hate you. Bye. Your turn. Kill him because he's dealing with that thing. Well, this time it went much better. Still have the robot, but after we deal with everybody else, we'll deal with that too. Alright. Yeah, he doesn't have a lot, but why not? Alright. Heal thyself. Fully. Come on. Good. Still have 1 point. I guess I can try to kill him. For me. Kill this guy. And then go for the robot. Oh. Bad time for that. Kill thyself. Kill this guy. Awesome. So much better. Alright. Pile up on this thing. I have already armor stripped, yep. Some more aim. No, that one. Wow, nice damage. Just mark it. Good. Oh yeah, that thing's going down fast. Fucking awesome. Why is the combat not over? More people, really? Oh, it's great. That was, wow. The difference between this combat sequence and the yesterday's one was insane. That robot using Isobel that I can actually hack it changed everything. Yep. You are two people. Probably not two people, but still. Yeah, we'll go for the dialogue options first. Okay, okay, Shadowrunner. I wouldn't let her disappear anyway. Shit, I don't want to redo this combat sequence, and I don't think the game saved. Problem is, I don't think my character will let her live. Duncan is an asshole and all, but... would my character let her live? He was responsible for a lot of the things that happened to us. But that was mainly Josephine or whatever her name was. I don't remember now. Raymond's mother. He was merely an instrument. Did a lot of bad stuff, but we're not the law, not even close to the law. So. Did kill Carter, but again, that goes the other woman, and we took revenge for that already. I don't think I would kill her if I could not kill her. I don't think Molly would anyway. This was Dresden maybe, but I don't think Molly would do that. Alright. That is done. Let's save. And she has a point. We are both professionals and we both have killed a lot of people. Let's face it, Shadowrunners are not really good guys. And we have taken out, well, a bunch of people. Should I take them? Yeah, let's take them just in case there is another combat sequence. Leave. On the line. I know that Q has offered you your sin back. I have a counter proposal for you. Paris were to take over, yeah, he would screw up everything, or they, I guess. Actually. All right. I'm not. Don't have a problem with that. I wouldn't like to screw Q over though. But I'm not planning on getting back the scene and starting a legit life again. Sure, you can. Can we accommodate both parties? Yep. We'll side with Ken and let her live. Yeah, I wouldn't side with Dangar anyway, but... Okay. Oh no, whatever will I do? Sure. Adios, I never liked Duncan. Alright, cool. Oh, they fixed it. Nice. We fixed our bolt hole. The new home of the Yellow Lotus, where... I guess we'll never find out. Maybe in the next game. I know the inspector will leave, but your opportunity to flip back to your old life. My old life was inside the jail of a corporate. Corporate jail. Jail of corporation, so fuck my old life. Duncan is an asshole. I don't really care. I know you're supposed to have that connection, but he never. Stopped being an asshole, so meh. Yeah, we're in the rest. Yep. I'm not blaming myself. True. What do you plan to do when we arrive in Seattle? Oh, so we're going in Seattle then. That's interesting. Sure. It's interesting that we moved basically where our old neighborhood was. I didn't go see the Duncan family. Because otherwise that would be a rather hypocritical toast. Cool. I'm guessing this is the end. Okay. Find both work and safety. The Yellow Lotus makes plans to rapidly expand. But you never fully join the Yellow Lotus. Your relationship with their organization is strong. Business booms in 2058 when Don James the Hammer O'Malley is assassinated, kicking off a gangland war that affords you rapid gains in influence and territory. Their expansion ends, however, when the Renerako arcology inexplicably closes itself from the outside world. And Renerako can give no explanation as to why. Interesting. Did take Aris, did take over the contract from Mitsuhama. Total destruction of the Yellow Lotus. Hong Kong, but it lives still in Seattle. Never hear from Dagan again. Cool. Alright. Again. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't that great either. The whole game was inferior to Dragonfall, as I said before, character-wise and story-wise. There were some good missions in general and in the DLC. I like the one with the girl, and the underwater one was kinda cool as well. There were some poor design decisions on placement, on some combats. Let's say in the underwater lab, for example, and the last combat that had 30 people. And the combat with the child, if you chose to not ally with either of them. Way too many people. The game was too combat heavy. I would like to do a run that where everything goes stealthy. I don't think there has been such a run in 3 games. You go in, you manage to talk or hide or whatever your way through the mission, and you go out unnoticed. Anyway, so that's it for Shadowrun Hong Kong DLC. I will take a break and I'll be back with some Lara Croft and Rise of the Tomb Raider. The OST though, the OST was really good in this game. Anyway, I'll be back in 5.